Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University presented by Breckwell. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the pressure switch in your SP24 pellet stove. The tools needed for today's project are a number 2 Phillips screwdriver and a 7/16 inch socket driver. To start today's project, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of the stove. Using your socket driver, loosen the bolt on the bottom left-hand side of the stove. Once loose, the side panel can easily be opened. Once the door is open, follow the hose down to the bottom corner of the stove and you'll find your vacuum switch. Remove this hose from the nozzle on the vacuum switch and then remove the 2 wires from the back of the switch. Now, with one hand on the vacuum switch, use your Phillips screwdriver to remove the single screw holding the vacuum switch in place. Now, to install your new vacuum switch, simply thread and tighten the screw securing it to the back of the stove. Next, connect the 2 wires to the 2 terminals on the back of the switch, and then also make sure you secure the vacuum hose to the proper nozzle. Now, simply close the side panel of the stove and tighten the bolt you loosened earlier. You can then plug the stove back into the wall and test it for proper operation. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com or contact our customer service toll-free at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.